Hey there. I figured you'd make your way to me soon enough. You're the new freelancer I've been hearing about.
Only the good parts.
Oh, it's all good. The fact that anybody's talking about a freelancer is even better. Name's Prospero. I'm betting you're the one I've been waiting for.
Yeah? Why's that?
You understand being a freelancer is more than just a job. It's about pride. Pride in doing something well. Pride in your javelin.
Hasn't been much of that lately.
Intolerable. Who wants to charge into a fight looking plain and simple? What kind of statement does that make? Not when you could fly in looking like steel thunder come to life. A fistful of lightning in one hand and a hailstorm of pain in the other.
That's colorful.
Is what I do. When lancers want to make a statement, they buy something special for their javelin. Maybe custom decals or bodywork. I'm the guy they come to. Or used to. Hasn't been any demand. The Forge can't even build anything these days. I'm hoping you can change that.
How can I help?
We need to fire it up again. That takes Ember. And someone with the guts to collect it. If you can find some, I'm back in business. We both are. I'll teach you how to craft things.
Okay, I'll buy it.
What I wanted to hear, you'll need to search for Ember outside the fort. Bring it here and we can start getting this place back on its feet.
Will do.
Everything looks good to go. I'll pass along anything of interest in the area.
Okay, understood.
Aspirant, you stand before the resting place of Legionnaire Artinia, Guardian of the Dawn. You have been judged and found wanting.
Getting a message from the Archons. They've got some business for you. There should be an arcane vault around here. Let's check it out. An arcane vault. If we can tune to the right script frequencies,
it will open.
Moving, we don't want the bolt to reset. Picking up scars, they're headed your way. Try again.
Hey, Prospero.
I know you've got good news.
All the ember you need.
What I wanted to hear. All right, then. Let's get to business and fire up the forge. It's time all these javelins around here got the tender loving care they deserve. Head on over to the forge, and you can start crafting. But don't forget, when you want to make a statement, maybe polish that javelin up with a nice coat of pain and thunder. Come see me.
So, you're the thunder merchant, huh?
Hey, the best freelancers always arrive with a bang. But first, they buy it from me. Don't be a stranger.
I'm flattered, but I still don't really know you.
Old habit. I work for Corvus.
Ah, a spy.
My job is to keep tabs on threats to Fort Tarsis. I have an agent embedded with the Regulators, a group of smugglers. She keeps the really dangerous stuff from the wrong buyers. But her last report said there'd been an incursion of foreign operatives in the area.
Who are they?
Like I said before, I'm betting Dominion. Which means trouble's coming our way.
Big trouble, if you're right.
I think trouble's your idea of fun. Start by meeting my agent at a Regulator camp here. Learn what else she knows and go from there.
We'll get it done.
Can you believe all?
Now here's where it gets fun. Time to make a statement.
What's on the docket today?
When I first came here, there were banners hanging in the enclave. I wonder when